Payne is in the building.
With Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marley G, bro. Flying Hollygrove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle, I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single, I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Now tell me how you love it. You know you're at the top and only heaven's right above it. Be oh, it's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first.
Meet me on the fresh train. Yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names. And all of my riders do not give a fuck. X Games. Guns turn you boys into pussies. Sex change. And I smoke till I got chest pains. And you niggas know I rep my game like Jesse James. Women are possessive and they wanna possess Wayne. I've been fly so long I fell asleep on the fucking plane. Skinny pants and some Vans. Call me AAA, get my advance in advance. Amen. As the world spinning, dance in my hands. Life is a beach, I'm just playing in the sand. Wake up and smell a pussy. You niggas can't see me, but never overlook me. I'm on the paper trail and ain't no telling where it took me. Yeah, and I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first. How do you say what's never said? Beautiful black woman, I bet that bitch look better red. Limping off tour cause I made more off my second leg. Motherfucking Birdman Jr., 11th grade. Ball on automatic start. I can hand it to Drake or do a quarterback draw. Wildcat offense, check the paw prints. We in the building, you niggas in apartments. Now come on, be my blood donor. Flow so nice, you ain't gotta put a rug on her. Do it big and let the small fall under that. Damn, where you stumbled at? From where they make gumbo at? Kane got the fucking beat jumping like a jumping jack. And you know me, I get on this bitch and have a heart attack. Hip hop, I'm the heart of that. Nigga, nothing short of that. President Carter, young money Democrat. Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own it. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? And I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes. And now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters. better.
By the time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king, I woke up, still king. Smap canes, nibble is mine for the milk king. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick, popping shit on how you flipped your life around. Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flip dick, you did opposite, you stayed the same. This cock back with this still cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell him shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat busted like luster, cause he couldn't cut mustard, muster up, nothing brain fuzzy, cause he's buzzing. Woke up from that buzzing, now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzards circle around his head, waiting for him to drop dead. Was it, or was it cause some bitches wrote him off? Little hussy ass buzzers, fuck it, guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what's it take to get it through your thick skulls at this age? Some bullshit cable don't usually come back this way. From a place it was dark as I was in just to get to this place. Now let these words be like a switchblade to a hater's ribcage. And let it be known that from this day forward I wanna just say thanks, cause your hate is what gave me the strength to let them pics raise. Cause I came in 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'8".
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams.
I probably already be outie. I advance like going from toting iron to going and buying 4 or 5 of the homies to Iron Man Audi. My daddy told me, slow down, boy, you're going to blow it. And I ain't gotta stop to beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did Dr. Dre on the chronic. Tell him how real he is, or how high I am, or how I would kill for him to know it. I cried plenty tears. My daddy got a bad back, so it's only right that I write till he can march right into that post office and tell him to hang it up. Now his career's LeBron's jersey in 20 years. I stop when I'm at the very top. You shit it on me on your way up. It's about to be a scary drop, cause what goes up must come down. You going down, I'm something you don't wanna see, like a hairy box. Every hour, happy hour now. Life is wacky now. Used to have to eat the cat to get the pussy. Now I'm just to cast me out. Ow, I'm classic cow. Always down for the catchway, like Pacquiao. Y'all are doomed. I remember when T-Pain ain't wanna work with me. My car starts itself, parks itself in auto tunes. Cause now I'm in the Aston. I went from having my city locked up to getting treated like Kwame Kilpatrick. And now I'm fantastic compared to a weed high. And y'all niggas just gossiping like bitches on the radio and TV. See me, we fly. Y'all bugging out like Wendy Williams staring at a beehive. And how real is that? I remember signing my first deal. Now I'm the second best. I can deal with that. Now Bruno can show his ass without the MTV Awards gag.
You and I know what it's like to be kicked down for the fight. But tonight we're alright. So hold up the lights, let it shine. Cause this one's for you and me, living out our dreams. Arms are wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters, a sky full of